My dear students, in this video we will see how can we convert scientific notation to usual form. The steps will be reversed to convert into scientific notation. First of all, we have to remove multiply by 10 and its power. With the example I am going to explain, I have taken example 3.17 into 10 raised to power 5. So first of all, we will remove into 10 raised to power 5 and the remaining part we will write as it is. Shift the decimal according to power of 10. Power of 10 is plus 5. So according to plus 5, we will shift the decimal. It means 5 places, but in which direction? If power is positive, shift decimal left to right. Here power is positive, so we have shifted the decimal from left to right 5 places. Here the decimal was, so we have written 5 dashes here, and then 1 and 7 is already there. It means 3 dashes are there. In those 3 dashes we will put 0. If power is negative, shift decimal right to left. One example I have taken with negative power. We will do the same way. First of all, we will remove into 10 raised to power minus 4. 2509 we will write as it is. Power is negative, so we will shift the decimal right to left. How many places? 4 places. After 2 the decimal was. So 1, 2, 3, 4. It means 2 is already there. 3 zeros and then decimal. It means our answer is 0.0002509. My dear students, this answer you can write directly if you can do without steps. And if you have confusion, do with the steps. Please complete this assignment. After 10 minutes, I'll give you the answers.